Damn pests! The spear must have been poisoned. I have to lie down.
No, I have to help him.
Please find the yellow book. you saved my life, boyo. The miner's code says I owe you one. Fortunately, I can repay the favor right here and now, with the map.
There, the All-Tail Mountain. That must be where the flower is. I'm sure that's where he took Elia.
Ah, yes, the All-Tail Mountain. It's leagues away. You can use my airship back there, but we'll need to get it operational.
I'll handle that. You stay here and rest. That poison really did a number on you. Tailquake? I don't like this. I better hurry and get that airship working. And I should be there soon. Wait, what's that?
I'm sending a swarm of minions to clip your wings, you stubborn fool.
I'm unharmed, but I can't say the same for the blimp. Now, where am I?
Thank the magic, you're all right. You got close. Get to the elevator at the bottom of the cliff. It will take you to my holding area.
geyser-powered elevator? I'm sure nothing can go wrong with that. I guess I should activate it. Starting. I'd better get into the basket and hope this contraption actually works.
You made it! Quick, find a sword. Time is short.
Thank you.
Please, give me the sword. I can enhance its power. I infused all of my magic into the blade to give it the power to destroy the tall man's scissors. Go to the summit and use the sword. Stop him before it is too late.
I'll be back for you, I promise. Harris, you're our family lawyer.
Yes, indeed. And you have no hope against me, no matter what you do. Taleworld magic is useless against the Hearthbridge powers. That's why I took Jennifer's ring when I put her in that coma. That's why I took your artifacts.
You madman. You'll destroy an entire world, and for what? Power? Fame?
I just want the All-Tale Heart. I'll figure out what to do with it when I get it. Until then, I have a flower to cut. Goodbye.
Thank you.
He conjured some kind of magical barrier against the sword.
He's going to cut the All-Tail heart. We have one last chance. Get me out of here. Magic comes from both the Hearthbridge and Soulstone families. You have to go back to the real world.
But he has both figurines of you and the altar.
Then we must hurry. Here, look for the stone passage. It will take you to the mountain shaman. He can guide you back.
I sensed your arrival, Hearthbridge Guardian. I'm forbidden from helping directly, but I can advise you. I felt Talia give you her magic.
Yes, she enchanted the sword, but it couldn't break the tall man's magic. I must return to the real world and use the power of our cabinet.
Rebuild the stone portal and cast the sword into it to open a passage home.
Thank you.
Now, I guess I have to throw the sword into it. Here goes. These guys again? The tall man must be on my tail. Grandma's amulet. I left it here when I was sucked into the tail world. Maybe it can turn these little pests back. Amulet stopped working.
I sense that you'd come back. Listen, you can use the amulet to stop the tall man.
It's no use, Grandma. The glass rings are all broken.
There are more glass rings in my office. Replace them and charge the amulet with the Hearthbridge cabinets. Take all of the artifact's magic back to Taleworld and save the Alltale Heart.
Okay, I must find the spare rings and use all of the magic from the cabinets to charge the amulet. Then, I'll be ready for the tall man. Whoa, the amulet is listening to me. Let's see how it affects the tall man.